He's still floating there.
Oh, he got free on me.
Look at these guys. Hey, double. I like that. Or triple. Very nice. That's almost the equivalent of shooting two times at the same time. Nice. That's a good one.
Wow. That is a big sucker. Oh, yeah. Look
forward,
look the other way.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one. How many is that so far?
That's three.
Three? Beautiful.
They're all good sized fish, too.
TKZ, baby.
There you go. See how they just pop? Whoa! That's a good size.
That's a nice one. Wow. It's a diaper dandy there.
Behind you. TKC, baby. Get him?
Oh my gosh, I hope that looks sweet. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah, baby.
That's a good size fish. He's a fighter. Shit, that's probably a 20 incher.
Yeah, easy.
Oh, I missed it. That one's been hit.
He's got scars on him.
He's got a few on him.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, it looks like him.
Kill zone, baby, come on.
TKZ, baby.
That's what I'm talking about.
I was in the midst of it.
All right, everybody. We had, as you can see, a phenomenal night out on the river here. We counted 57. We possibly had 60. There goes one right there. But as you can see, we took three spears out and we just hammered fish all night. We have Michael Meisner here as our fishing guy tonight. Thanks for taking us to the spot. This is unbelievable fishing, don't you think?
We lost another one, Ryan. But yeah, that spot I've been going to ever since I was a kid, and it's just a good spot I wanted to take you guys to tonight. And you know, we got into the fish pretty good, I'd say, tonight. So
there's still some more out there that we missed, I think.
But yeah, 2.5 hours, three guys, 57 fish. Can't complain about that.
Heck no. Thank you to Darren Estimaker. He was shoveling fish out as fast as he could put his spear in the water. Michael Meisner here is our expert sucker guide. And TKZ taking a little break from the woods, and this is what we got. An absolutely great night. So stay tuned for more turkey action coming up this spring. You're in the kill zone.
Is it? Go ahead.
Hey, Ryan, you two stay right here in the get one.
Oh!
Right under the ruts.